Hi guys, welcome to another painting video. This time we're going to do something that I was thinking from a long time ago. I was thinking of doing it, but I don't know why, but I didn't. But this time we're going to do it. We're going to put a lot of silicone in spray silicone, some Floetrol and some Rain-X. We're going to put it on our canvas before we do flip cup. So I think it's going to be interesting. I don't think we never did it before. So we see what happened. Of course, we can still think that it won't. The paint will maybe have a hard time to stick on the canvas, and it's going to be a bit longer for the dry process. But anyway, let's go and see it, and let's come back at the end to talk about it. Let's go. guys, I hope you're going to agree with me that the result is great. I think it's a nice result. The only thing maybe that I would change if I do it again, I would do my acrylic a little bit less fluid than I did. Because with all the product we put on the canvas beforehand, the acrylic seems to have a harder time to stick on the sides. I don't mind. It's nice to see a little bit of white, because where it doesn't stick, it's where there is more Floetrol. So either way, I think it's nice. I think it's a nice surprise because we didn't put any white, but you're gonna see some white on it. So I think, listen guys, I think it's special. I think there's a more of a pink mix that way than we used to. There's a lot of things happening. So of course, as always, you see it dry, but I don't. So I think it's gonna do a lot of things. It's gonna be a little bit more time for it to dry, but that's okay. It's gonna make a lot of cells, a lot of fluid line. So it's kind of nice. So listen, it's subjective, like always. You have to try it, and if you like it, you adjust accordingly. Like I said, the only thing though, if you try it, make your paint, your acrylic, a little bit less fluid than what I did. I think it's going to be more interesting that way. As you saw, I did put a little bit of Floetrol also when I mixed my acrylic before making my dirty flip cup. So I think it's nice. So of course, guys, you have to try it. It's easy. It's a nice way to approach. And of course, there's a time when we do pouring that we have to do something different because it's getting boring. So we have to try a lot of things, and that's what we do. And I hope you like it. Thanks for being here, guys. I hope you're gonna come back. And like always, please subscribe, leave a comment, and share. It's always appreciated. See you on the next painting video. Take care, guys.